Welcome back, everyone. I decided to do a randomonium for Trap Tavern Brawl. And then we'll do some Cannoneer for the Witch Woods. Why? Because I think I'm going to set Hearthstone as a relaxing Wednesday kind of videos. And then use the weekends for other stuff. Why? I just chose one random. Come on, it should take this long. There it goes. I don't know why it always lags whenever it finds someone. It's so stupid like that. I thought it was, but it's just being slow. There it goes.
Malfurion versus
Let the hunt begin.
I must protect the wild.
I do like this Witchwood apple. Ooh, all random. That's actually pretty nice. That guy has a lot of health. I'll summon you. And I'll summon you. You can't do anything. Oh, yes you can.
Really?
That's a BS move. Is Wind Fury? Ouch. I want to save up because I can use these treants with this. Really? Yep. Cool. Oh, that affects other guys. Cool. Wonder if there's a difference between when they look like... Really?
Safety restrictions offline.
If I can get her as like a cheap card, that'll be great. Engaged. You gonna go? Dude, this is one of those moments I wish I didn't use swipe. With how it's going, that's probably the best one to do. Are you serious? Not you, Siri. And I still have my coin left. I do want to get that. Why'd you break the bat? What? I'm just not getting any luck with these draws.
My winged children fill the skies.
The light compels you.
One for all and all for me.
For the wilds.
Might as well start hitting that. Seriously, what is with this, like, all of his abilities to one-shot my decks? I mean, really, you can't fight stuff when it's just, like, hitting me. Seriously? Literally can't do anything. Yeah, and he won.
Greetings, traveler.
He's just wasting my time right now, so I'm not even going to let him do his little stuff. Game was over. I'm not going to let him do his little... I hate people who waste time like that. Like, they know game's over, but they refuse to do something. I'm not patient enough to deal with people like that. Yes, yes, yes. Let's hope this cycle's good. Cannoneer, let's try it. What's this? Cool.
To maximize its firepower.
So what does this do? Do I have to... So I'm going to put him out so I can use Cruel Taskmaster next turn. Cause that's gonna be nice. Wait, do I have three? Oh no.
Back to work. Get in there and fight, maggot.
Oh.
Who you want me killing?
9 damage, my first attack of this game. But this is guaranteed win now. There we go. Game. First boss down. It's actually a little difficult. I'm trying to decide between these two. This is nice, but since I don't have anything above level 4 right now, I'm gonna go with this. And then I get this. Holy crap. Berserker. Sorry, having... What was it called? The drunk at the Grim Patrol or whatever. The dwarf in that hand. It's a great thing when I have things that do like one damage and I can poke my guys with. This looks fine. I never understood Inspire, unfortunately. And I got silenced. Oh yes, this is the muter. I haven't used this yet, so I'll use this. Get some extra damage and just smack him with that. I forgot about that.
Real sorts.
I'll use this next turn, probably. How'd he gain health? I wasn't even looking. Seriously? Nice. I could kill it this turn if I use this. Yeah, I'm killing him. I don't want something like that. That's not what I wanted to see. I can knock him out. I don't want to hit that because I can't really do much with it yet. But this is a nice health. 8 or 7. That's a bad one. Because that literally just screwed over a good chunk of damage I had. Oh, that sucks. That's a really sucky one. What am I gonna do? Obvious thing? That first. Sorry, I'm trying to decide it, because I can kill one of these. Or I could do 6, 7, 8, and focus it.
Who you want me kill?
No problem.
I'll use this. I get 5 damage with this now.
I can't target that.
Don't know why he couldn't attack. Eh, still did damage to that. You gonna silence that? No? I'm gonna use this just so I can actually get the damage I need quicker. There we go, game. So mute is an easy one in my opinion. More annoying than anything. Let's see what I get though. I'm not a big fan of this deck. Armory. Yeah. That's a nice little ability. Although, for that kind of guy though, I would have loved having 2 health a turn, because I would have focused on like doing low damage and just building up armor the whole time. Dang. I'm not doing the shield maybe because there's no reason how much health I or how much it cost. Can't do anything with that starting hand. Sorry, I was just looking what it actually does. I need these to be cheaper though. Oh, I thought I never thought I hit it, and then I'm like, I look back, I'm like, yep, I missed it. Nice little ability.
Sometimes I wish I were
cool. I'm not going to use this guy till next turn. What the?
We're using real source.
Holy crap, I did not realize it was going to be that high damage boost.
You're not that sharp.
So 7, 8, 9.
Who you want me kid?
We're using real swords.
Cool.
Run away!
Unfortunately, can't do much right now. I'll just throw those two out, because they'll do two damage to everything of the enemies. And if I want to, I can kill one next turn. There we go. Cool. Think about it, I could've just used that. Well, that was simple and easy. That's a nice little ability. That's nice too. Gosh, that inspire hand. Yes, Commander. So this will be an interesting one. Starting hand, at least, I think. Not been really good to use. Not using anything, and I'm not really using anything, so might as well hit him in the face.
I live to serve the Lich King.
Ooh. Had to use that. He lost everything? Really? I have a plan, but then this guy sort of threw it out. Let's just do this. Yeah, I'm saving it for the next turn. Dang it! There goes my idea. I was going to use its ability to stay alive to my advantage.
I have an axe to grind. Get in there and fight, maggot!
What was that? Not really sure how. Oh. How do I want to do this? Six.
One day, I'll be a real knight.
There we go.
Start running.
Easy one. Well, to the fifth level now. Let's see how easy that will be. Warcry seems good. That's sort of okay. Yeah, that's actually a pretty good start. I had lifesteal, that's actually cool, but painful. Promise, I'm just trying to gain energy right now. This sucks right now. Oh. Okay, what I'm gonna do, I think, is... Boom. Where's my card I want? Oh, I can't use the card I do want.
One day, I'll be a real knight.
Calm down, I'm a doctor!
Run away!
Wow. Well, there goes that group of enemies. Seriously? This group is painful. Dang. Problem is the cannon wants to hit the wrong one. It's not really the wrong one, it's just the one I don't want to hit. This is actually perfect. What? Okay. For a second, I thought I screwed up. Nice. Let's do that. Knock him out, because that guy's just a pain. That was my own fault. I should have thrown him out.
I ain't talking. Want
to use this obviously first. Why? Because it does damage to them both.
I enjoy raiding.
And then I can hit him.
Everyone, get in here.
Gives me another guy.
Who you want me kill? I see lunch now, dinner.
I don't understand, like, how I'm getting some of these cards out. Like, they'll light well. I look away and then suddenly I have this up. If I do this, 4 plus 4, so I get 7, so yeah, bone mare.
Who you want me kill?
If I did hit with this, I get... Yep, I'm perfectly fine with that. Oh, that actually sucks. That hurts so much.
I have an axe to grind. That's impossible.
Job's done.
Well, see how it goes. How many cards you got left? 15, and I got 9.
Big shot.
Jeez, can you stop with these? That actually sucks because I can't do anything about it.
I can take the hit.
Start running.
So 3 gives me how much damage? 3, 5. Yeah, I can't do it. Sort of sucks though. Don't have enough damage. And I don't think I can win with my cards I have left, unless I can do superior damage with this stupid thing. Well, this hurts. Because my guy dies. This actually sucks. Cause he's got lifesteal and I got nothing for me. There we go.
I ain't talking.
Get in there, fight, maggot.
Ugh. Yeah, I lost. I think it's just a matter of time. Because they get guys who like instantly kill me every hit. Like this guy. Dead. Doesn't matter, he couldn't actually kill me. He gets poisonous.
Oh,
not sure what that's gonna do. It keeps him alive. That's really it. Yeah, I know I'm almost out of cards. Can't do much about it.
I'll be a real knight. Run away!
I'm all out of cards!
Oh my gosh, seriously. Well, that sucks, and give him automatic poison doesn't help. Well, that's pretty much GG. Because I can't do anything. That sucks.
You lasted so long. This will be a good case
study.
Dang it.
But, well, there's another attempt. Have a good day, everyone.